Former Lyman Mayor Rodney Turner is fighting back against his accusers after charges against him for wiretapping were dropped 8 months ago. Our Brianna Smith was first with this story. She's in the studio tonight with exclusive details. Brianna.
Well, Tom, in November, Turner's charges of wiretapping and misconduct in office were dropped for lack of evidence. Now he says the town he represented conspired against him.
Today, Lyman Town Hall was quiet, but just 3 years ago, a storm erupted. In 2014, only 7 News was there as computers were taken from Lyman Town Hall by state and federal agents, opening up an investigation.
Can you tell me why FBI and SLED are here today?
That's not for me to comment on. You would need to ask them about that.
Has any town equipment been confiscated today?
I don't know, because I haven't been present. There has been an outstanding request for return of certain town equipment.
Just a year later, we learned what that investigation was for, with a mugshot of a public official, Rodney Turner, charged with wiretapping and misconduct in office. At that time, then-Governor Nikki Haley removed Turner as mayor. He was also stripped of his officer certification. Emails between Turner and the public works director give us an inside look into why Turner was charged, showing pictures being shared from cameras that were set up in several areas across Town Hall. But now Turner says it's those cameras that proved he was innocent, saying hundreds of hours that were recorded by those cameras, private conversations and jury deliberations were not part of them. No eavesdropping or wiretapping, as these indictments allege. Now, with his charges dropped, Turner's looking for his own justice. He's suing the town of Lyman, the attorney general, SLED, and all of his former council members, saying they caused his life to be flipped upside down.
And you just heard that very long list of defendants that were named on this lawsuit. We reached out to all of them today. Most of them we didn't hear back from, and the ones we did said they couldn't comment on pending litigation. Back to you, Tom.
All right, Brianna, thank you for that tonight.